Karen Arnold, Southwest Division, 51-year-old Masters. This is 18.4 at Extreme Performance in Julesburg, Colorado. And I'm going to measure from the wall. All right, so we have,
should be 13?
This 13, exactly.
Okay.
And then from the head.
And you can see that that is exactly right where the mark is.
And then 6.5 inches to the top of the tape. Or 6.5, sorry. There we go.
Yep, that looks good.
Perfect. I have a 35-pound bar, 15-pound plate, 45-pound plate for 155 pounds, and barbell number one. And if I get that far, I have a 35-pound barbell with a 15-pound plate, a 25-pound plate, and a 45-pound plate for 205. And then I've got the floor taped out if I get that far for handstand walks.
Oh yeah, you changed that.
This way we can keep it, everything in the picture.
Okay, so let me put this here and then we'll hit that clock.
And I'll start the clock.
Woo! Alright.
It's only 9 minutes.
You got this. Time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ten. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 14, 15, 16,
17. 18. 19. 20. 21. Good job. Nice work. One, two, three, four, five, six, Fourteen. 15. 454. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, no rep, 6, no rep, 7.11, 12, 13, 14, 15, nice. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 9, 7:43. You got this. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Still got time. Come on. No rep. Come on. Six. Good. Seven. Come on. Eight. One more. You got 10 seconds. Let's go. Stretch. Nine. Good job.
Seven. Eight.
Nine. Time. Yeah. Nice work.